The content you're looking for is no longer available. Sen. Al Franken announces he will resign in the coming weeks. Latest video slideshow central Christmas decorations adorn white. House more ex-Olympics doctor sentenced to 60 years in prison. GE's power division cutting about 12,000 jobs globally.